I'm not even blonde and I feel dizzy.
So Nana Jojo, Jojo Nana, she is the sweetest Nana on the whole planet. She is in the hospital because of high blood pressure. It's unfair. It's never fair. Courtney's grandpa also just passed away and we went to their funeral. It was super nice visiting with people. I haven't really felt like filming, you know? I just haven't been feeling quite mentally good myself and dealing with just a lot of different things. It's been a tough year.
And we just wanted to get well. And this video is going to be titled Judy Schrader because she is the best grandma on the planet. Courtney has a great grandma. But this is Judy Schrader's video.
Let's clap for her.
There is a fetus growing inside of her.
Stop.
There is a big old fetus in there, and it's mine. We haven't got it tested yet, but I'm pretty sure it's mine. And she is radiant, beautiful, stunning. There are people that are absolutely on the do not fly list in our life. We don't want them flying our plane, our metaphorical plane of life. I don't want you flying my plane or her plane. I don't even want you on the same plane as this woman because she's mine, because I claimed it. I'm a big man. I have big boy, big man pants on. Me, Logan. I'm not this sissy wuss. So if you think I'm a sissy wuss, you got another thing coming because I'm going to come to your village and I'm going to burn all of your houses down. All of them. If you're one of those people that think that. If you think that I'm weak or I'm shy, you don't know this guy. I light matches, and I burn things to the ground. In this tight Deadpool costume, I'm a villain. I am a super villain. And if that's how I am perceived on the interweb, I'm going to just live it up. Paint myself red. This is my life now. Luke doesn't need to see. This isn't about Luke.
Who cares about my eyes?
He might become blind.
I might go blind and have my eyes stained.
Wow, he just got it coming out of his nose.
Have your eyes.
Dude, this actually does burn my face.
This is what white privilege looks like.
My stuff.
No, hold on one second. This actually does burn your face, dude. How do you
Courtney, I can't see what I'm sorry.
It burns my skin.
I'm so sorry.
It burns my skin.
We're having dessert first because I thought it was pudding, but it's yogurt and it's strawberry. Well, I'm not supposed to have that stuff. I'm on a heart healthy diet. I'm just hard to please, that's all. But this is pretty good stuff.
Yeah, I had their yogurt from downstairs. I bought me one.
What if who I hoped to be was always me? And the love I fought to feel was always free? What if all the things I've done, yeah, just attempts at earning love, yeah. Cause the hole inside my heart is stupid deep. Stupid deep. What if where I've tried to go was always here? And the path I've tried to cut was always clear. Why has life become a plan to put some money in my hand when the love I really need is stupid cheap? Stupid cheap.